ceiling 1,200 broken, 2,100 overcast, temperature 3, dew point 2, altimeter 303. ILS runway 23 approach in use, noticed airman, Indian Head VOR is out of service. Runway 321 closed. For hazardous weather information, Marla High Watch, Flight Watch, contact flight service.
Flight 609, Palmer Tower, runway 23. Proceed on course, maintain 8,000.
Clear information, Zulu.
Check one. Check two.
Palmer Ground, meeting 1162 Golf, taxi with a kilo, like taxi with the Zulu, VFR Southwest.
162 Golf, Palmer Ground, taxi runway 23 via Alpha.
23 via Alpha, 62 Golf.
Currently 2008, altimeter 3032.
The final check, flaps are down, trims are set.
D3 ground.
Palmer Tower, Mooney 1162 Golf, ready at 2-3.
Three, proceed on runway 321. Runway 62 Golf, Palmer Tower, runway 23, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 23, 62 Golf.
Alright, clear for takeoff. One more check. Flaps are down. Takeoff position. Trims are set. Boost pump is coming on and strobe lights are on. Clear on the right. Mixtures, rich props full. Here comes the power. Good oil pressure. Good RPM. There's 65. And out of usable runway, gears coming up. Is indicating up, lights are off. There's 500 feet over the ground. Boost pumps off, pressure is still good. Here come the flaps. Flaps up, indicating up. Switch is neutral.
Terrain.
All right, we're recording again with the wide angle. We'll see how that goes. It's really nice to the west, starting to break up a little bit. Pittsburgh wasn't there, I just bust up through there real quick.
Caution, terrain ahead.
Airspace if I do that. That tower's inset.